state's unemployment insurance fund has run out of money. New at 10, 12 News' Terry Sater is live at the WISN.com center with a story.
The unemployment checks continue to be delivered because Wisconsin is building up a massive amount of debt with the federal government. This is not unprecedented. The state ran up a $700 million tab in the early 80s, but this time the debt is expected to grow into the billions.
Thousands upon thousands no longer working Wisconsin's factory floors or in office buildings. And now, as was first reported by BizTimes Milwaukee, Wisconsin's unemployment insurance fund is broke.
The surge in claims began nearly a year ago.
And as Wisconsin's unemployment rate soared over 8%, the state had to start borrowing money from Uncle Sam to keep the unemployment checks coming.
No one who is eligible for unemployment insurance benefits will lose those benefits. We are borrowing from the federal government, the federal UI reserve fund to pay benefits.
The Department of Workforce Development says the numbers are adding up quickly, with more than 200,000 unemployment claims per week. The state has been borrowing money to pay claims since February and is in debt to the federal government by $569 million, with that number expected to grow to $2 billion by the end of next year, begging the question, how will the state pay back the loan?
Everybody knows that unemployment insurance is paid by our Wisconsin businesses. And to put more burden on them at this time, I think, is just unconscionable.
State Representative Mark Honnadale sits on the Assembly's committees. He says have to figure out a whole new way to fix the unemployment fund.
I am looking to all Wisconsin businesses, business owners, employers, for advice as to how we can remedy this problem.
Representative Honnadale says some possible repairs reduce the size of unemployment checks but pay benefits longer or don't pay unemployment to seasonal workers. Wisconsin's federal debt is interest-free this year and next, but then interest will accrue. Live in the WISN.com center, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News. Kathy? Thanks.